You don't want him in the house?
No.
Why not?
Every day. What time are you leaving to the gym? Nah.
That's your baby, Robert. Is he shaking or?
Yeah, she's shaking. She's very,
very defensive.
Very defensive, and she very afraid too. She's afraid of everything. Like gets scared really easy.
She's a girl, and Ted's a boy.
Yeah, Ted's a boy.
But she's friendlier and smarter.
She listens.
What's easier to have, a dog that's a boy, or a dog that's a girl?
I don't see a difference. What's the difference?
There is a difference,
I don't see a difference.
I like both.
I think the girl is easier to have. I have a female dog. She's just easier to maintain.
Yeah.
More obedient,
yeah.
But
she listens. She stays. Look. What? Look. See. Right here. Come. Right here.
Yeah.
Hey, Pepsi. I have the.
Yeah, the gate. So they don't go up.
Cause Ted, rather you see that those brick right there.
Yeah,
the neighbors.
Wow.
Have dogs.
Okay.
So they fight right there with each other. They fight. And Ted, as soon as the things
run,
Ted runs over there. And he doesn't listen. Come,
yeah.
Ted, come here. He won't listen. She stays over there. She sees everything. She never goes.
She's smart.
To fight. Sometimes we see her up there walking around.
Yeah.
She'll get up to here.
Smart.
She gets up to this.
Yeah.
This step right here. And she walks all around, but she never fights with the neighbors. Ted fights with the neighbors all the fucking time, man.
She's smart?
Yeah, Ted, and this is our little, what's it called?
Fireplace. Just to keep warm, it's decorative. She'll, yeah.
Do some, what are they called, s'mores?
I'm not sure. But that's cool. Well, thank you so much, Robert. I appreciate it. Thanks for the tour. There you have Robert Garcia at home. Always with the mitts, the pads. After this, Pita and Paya will be great trainers. A lot of experience.
Paya's not doing it. Pita is. Pita comes and trains Chabela. And Paya just is his own little, you know.
The weight.
He's in the shop right here. He took Alvin to work.
Really?
Yeah. Alvin liked it. And he sat on a few cars the other day. And Paya came. Paya paid Alvin.
Like, he came explaining everything.
Yeah, he's learning. He's learning how to do everything.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
Okay, you have to be careful today. Disinfection, all that stuff.
No, we gave him a pack of wipes.
Yeah.
To disinfect. We told Alvin that's his job today to get you know the
everything,
the little office, everything disinfected.
That's good. So there you have it, guys. Stay tuned. This is Pepsi.
Pepsi, shut up.
Pepsi.
She's just doing her job. FaceNewsReport.com. I'm always back reporting.